I'm Duncan Warman. I'm part of Team Mistral. This is my second winter blog. I'm on elphicks Northlake for 48 hours. Basically, all I'm going to start with is zigs and coconut ice on the bottom. They seem to work quite well last time. Zig-wise, I'll be using two of the Mistral baits range. Basically, the small 6mm pop-ups, which I've got two out on now. They're the sort of smallish ones. And also, I'm using the fruit bomb range, which is a mixture of 50 all fruit 15mm. Conditions look quite good at the moment for a bite. I think it's been fishing quite slow for the last few weeks. We've just had a lot of ice. I think the lake's been frozen for the last 2 weeks. So hopefully we should be into a few fish.
Right. Smile okay. For the camera.
Behave yourself.
$34 on a zig. Happy days. Come and take some pictures.
£37.4 and a new PB.
Well done, mate.
Yeah?
Super.
It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Didn't have anything last night. It was a pretty quiet night. Temperature dropped quite dramatically. Woke up this morning and half the lake sort of frozen over. Cat ice mainly. It's not too bad, but they do forecast rain for this afternoon. So hopefully it'll thaw out and we can carry on. It'd be a shame to go after quite a good start yesterday. So we'll see how it goes.
Well, it's now about 6 o'clock. It's been raining since about 1 o'clock this afternoon. The temperature's completely changed. I think we're set for high winds and rain again this evening. We haven't had anything since yesterday. It's been pretty quiet, to be honest. I think the frost that we had last night and the ice on the lake has pretty much killed it. But we're still trying different methods. I've got two out on zigs and a bottom bait now. Just really experimenting and see if we can pick a bite up. And that's what we're fishing for, is bites. I haven't put a lot of bait in. So we'll see what this evening brings, if anything. It's now Thursday at 9 o'clock in the morning. Coming to the end of our 48-hour session on elphicks North Lake. It started off quite well. We were catching a few fish on zigs. We were using 6mm super bottom pop-ups. I was using two on a hare. Found about 14 to 15 different colour combinations that you can use. In the end, we settled on the orange and the yellows, and they seem to be catching quite a few fish. But since then, since Tuesday afternoon, the frost's come in. By Tuesday night, we had quite a heavy frost. By Wednesday morning, there was cat ice on the lake. By the afternoon, it sort of cleared up, and then it rained, and we've had rain for the last 24 hours now. So it's been pretty quiet. We're going to fish on for another hour, and then we're going to call it a day. But overall, it's been quite a good session, and we caught a few nice fish for the camera. So hopefully, we'll be able to get out in 2013 and catch a few more nice fish. Don't forget, you can follow me on Twitter, which is at Duncan Warmont, and also my Facebook page. Don't forget to check out the Mistral Baits website for new releases on baits for 2013, and also what everyone else at Team Mistral is up to. Cheers.